As idyllic England goes, Lewis has it all. It has a castle, it has a jousting field, it even has its very own brewery. The Americans will love it. And of course I do. But the more you get to know about the place, the more you begin to realize that there's something not quite right about Lewis. France has Bastille Day, we Americans have the 4th of July, but England has Bonfire Night, and Lewis is the bonfire capital of the country. This is the place, this war memorial marks a spot where 17 Protestants were burnt at the stake under the reign of Bloody Mary. In the past, you'd spoken about dark forces, that you felt dark forces at work on Bonfire Night in Lewis. I mean, is that still the way you feel?
Or? I believe in the devil, and I believe in all those things that feed the devil's stew pot.
You having fun?
Absolutely.
Is this a bit anti-Catholic?
Absolutely, absolutely, yeah. Every other country has its tradition. England has got to keep it, and this is it. Bonfire night.
Burn him in a tub of tar. Burn him like a blazing star. Burn his body from his head. Then we'll say old Pope is dead.
So much for the Pope.